High school lacrosse from this evening, the Kennebunk boys taking on Greeley. It was a close game throughout the first half. Bryce Frazier gives Kennebunk the 2-1 lead in the second quarter. The Rangers answer at the other end when Sven Jacobson sets up the Brendan Trelligan goal. The game was tied at 2. But then the Rams show off some great passing, which leads to the Jacob Boothby goal. The game was tied at 3 at the half, but Kennebunk pulls away for the 11-4 win to remain unbeaten. The Sheriff's boys hosted Cape Elizabeth. Late in the first quarter, Griffin Thorick scores for Cape. The Capers led 2-0 after the quarter. The Stags get on the board in the second quarter when Jack Sutton fires it through the screen for a goal. They were down 2-1. But in the closing seconds of the half, Alex Bornick answers for the Capers. Cape Elizabeth wins 6-2. The Cape Elizabeth girls hosted Scarborough. Hannah Newhall works in traffic for the goal. Cape Elizabeth had a 5-2 lead in the first half. The Red Storm would not go away easy. Caitlin Prince from behind the net sets up Ansley Jamison for the goal. Scarborough actually took the lead in the second half. But Newhall scores again for the Capers at the other end. Cape Elizabeth goes on for the 10-8 win.